Hello everyone, and welcome to, again, what may be the final episode of the UFC 4 Career Mode playthrough, as we're almost a 5-star, we're 4.5, we're getting there, and so we're in the 7th title defense, looking for the 8th one, and we're looking for that 30-1 record. See what happens. I mean, again, we all know we're just waiting on the pay-per-view buys numbers. From 2.3 billion to 2.4. We've been at 2.3 for the last 2 episodes. It's gotta happen. It's gotta happen. Let's see what we're taking on. It's gonna be a big name, not so big name. Whatever it's gonna be. Alexander Hernandez. Alright. Well, the hype's at medium, but we can, you know, work with that. We'll take it. What could be the end? Right here. The final episode. Final countdown. We're gonna do our height. There you go. Let's see. We should probably do some type of sponsors. Oh, we already have one. I'm gonna do it. Never mind. Yeah, we might as well spar though. So we're here. No heads, let knees, hold half guard for 3 seconds, hold mount for 3 seconds. Yeah, let's do overhands. We can do that. We can do that.
Alright, some sweet science. Let's go.
God damn it. Maybe we can't do that. Oh, we landed it.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Wow, yes. That much damage.
Oh, yes. No.
Let's go.
Stop moving. Oh, no, it didn't care. Oh, it didn't register. Fuck.
Oh, nice punch. Nice punch.
Oh, great.
Man. Your next opponent
was it worth
gonna
it?
Be no
probably not.
Match for you.
Ah,
yes, big punch. Yeah, gotta leave a bruise. That's it. Come on.
Nice old
Come on
combo.
Now. You got 30.
Oh,
big
bitch.
Punch. Yes, 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 yes. What? For the bruise. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Oh, that was perfect.
Good job in there. I can already see some improvement in your punches. If you speak, so follow me.
I make my step up, I run my down if you try to get out of me. End of evolution upgrade. But you don't want pressure. No, they don't put some money into that. There's no cap in me, my head get wet first. That's fun. At least we got her. Oh, what the fuck? Glitched as hell. Yeah, we probably should have just used like the rest experience. That was dumb. But I wanted to use it. I wanted to use it just to see what it was about. We gotta fix our chin strength. We can't even do that. What a horrendous idea. And so, yeah, we'll hold half guard. Yeah, because I don't trust the knees. I don't trust it. We already are fucked up. Last thing we need to do.
Wrestling base. You can't fight without it. So let's get it.
Come on. Coslop,
hey,
you fuck.
Come on. Let's get him to the ground now. Show me something.
A lot easier. Don't let it sound.
Nation,
come on.
Keep it up. Put the pressure on him.
Get down!
Kozlov, how about you try to take me down? Well, I guess we're sprawling.
Come on now, do something with it.
Hey, we did it.
Great job in there. Your timing is really on point. Good combination word.
Oops.
Come on. All right, 30 seconds left. Nice level change there.
Over the arm triangle, just end it. I'm out. Say goodnight. We were gonna get him.
I like the way you
that was fun. Now we get to fix our chin. Wow, our Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu transitions are close. That body spin kick's close to being 3 stars. How fun. On the scale. Okay, we'll just do the live stream. Perfect.
Mount Everest.
We're in the year 2032. Jesus. Oh, a mandatory hype. Might as well just do it now. Alright. It looks like we're holding mount for 3 seconds. Works for me. Instead of even worrying about those knees.
My clock doesn't stop until you submit him. Let's go.
See if we can get him down. Nope. Oh, but we're close.
Great speed on that combo. I like it.
No. We don't need this. But we don't need. She just let him do it.
Great job.
Nice.
Let's push the pace on. Your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Yes, yes. Position before submission.
This is already not gonna go well. He might actually get out of this.
You got 10 seconds. Work, work, work. Hey. All right, kid.
Oh, okay.
Nice roll.
Scared the shit out of me. Just a fucked up mess over there. Jesus. Got a black eye. That's odd. Usually we have takedowns no problem in sparring, but not this time around. I haven't been able to do shit. We have to do fucking end of the clinch to get a takedown. It's fine. Alright, we'll deal with that. Well, as soon as I'm assuming it's not gonna be all up for now. Style wrestler, alright. Yeah, we better spar. Well, looks like we gotta do the knees.
Burn and get after it. Here we go.
Oh, that landed. That landed.
I like that.
These are landing. Why are you broken? Oh, I gotta do this? Not the actual jumping knees?
How dumb. Keep it up.
This is dumb as hell.
Remember,
why can't I just do
repetition
the
repetition is key, and it always pays off.
Front.
So let's go. Alright, okay.
That was fun right into
it. Wow, that kick damaged him. Keep going.
Just kicking the shit out of him.
Don't stop now. 30 on the clock.
Call me Charlie Murphy the way I'm kicking this man. Hey, that's Rick James.
Yeah.
My child.
Good job. Devastating kick. That's what I'm talking about. Your kicks are on point.
Well, that's how you
Anytime
do a punk
you
kick.
Want to throw
out there.
Let it go.
Kick the shit out of that poor man. Put on a display. Fuck this man all the way up. Yeah, our front kick's almost 3-star, and our crane kick's almost 4-star. That'll be huge. We need that. We need those evolution points for sure after our debacle. Now to last week. Our hype's at high. Not too worried about it. I think we're so close it doesn't have to be very high. We just gotta worry about our fitness. About the finesse. Now we all have to worry about our finesse. Escape the clinch, get ups, submit the top. Alright, so probably the easiest one is probably the get ups. So we'll do that.
Let's mix it up too. Use your judo and sambo techniques to take your
all
opponent
right
to the match.
All right.
Hey,
that was
good
fun
job today. You really crushed it out there.
Man, beating my fucking ass.
Beautiful combination. Swat. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Let's work here.
Get a throwing point. What a catch at the knee. Are we going down?
No. 30 seconds.
Yeah. Nice little throw to end it. Yeah, I like that.
Great job. That's what I want to see.
Like that
a
lot.
Busy in the clinch and working for the takedown. Nice work.
Yeah, we got our shit locked in. That was a tough blow. You know, I had to deal with our little injury. We kind of fucked up and then just pay the money. That's alright, though. Worked out well. We're alright. We got our peak fitness. See if we can win on our last little fight. If, when we get there, boys, we still got 45 on the clock. So we could do escape the clinch or block strike. Block strikes would probably be fun, but we could also get hurt. Submit from top guard would be tough. I ain't gonna lie. That shit's gonna be tough. Or we could just, you know, promote the fights some more. I think that's what we'll do. Yeah, now it's very high. That was very high, a little bit, almost full. And I'm a paper champion. The fuck out of here. Fix that. See if we can upgrade our clinch grappling, our clinch striking, submission defense could help, and our takedowns could help. I'm gonna go with takedowns. Yeah, I think that's. Blocking could also be effective, accuracy could be effective. If I make another wish, I'll wish for a wish for you. Yeah, because it's, you know, talking about the movement target, but I think takedowns could help us more. Yeah, we'll make a 3-star. See where we're at. It's probably still 4.5 here. Hell yeah. It's fucking fight time now. Excellent, Hernandez. Could be the last.
Coming up next, a matchup for the UFC lightweight division title.
We're slowly getting out of the top 10 of our challengers. Bumping shit. Alex Hernandez.
All right, here he is, the number one lightweight contender, making his way to the octagon and looking to lead as the new undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He has bided his time, waiting for this title shot. He's got the winning streak. He has the quality of opposition. Now he's fighting the number one
crazy
guy in the world.
Yeah, he believes he's the best. 2 years ago, and now obviously it's just a 20-30 deal. Such a glove out of the game, like that. Oh, kicked him.
Many of you remember his title defense not all that long ago. He won it by knockout. And most
fuck you! Got no kick, bitch. Oh, takedown out of the game. He was in danger. If I was on 7, please. Get right the fuck out of that.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Alright, that was a nice little combination.
Archer, there's the early takedown. He told us on Thursday he didn't necessarily get slip back to victory if he couldn't get takedowns. That is certainly a good sign.
Right away, he got the takedown. I don't believe they could have imagined that it would work so well so early. Great job.
God damn, what an uppercut. To throw at the exact well, I didn't think the first knockdown would be for him. Here we are, we're getting just fucked up. Oh, what a knee! My fucking Masvidal is so good!
He's got him hurt here.
Yes! Timed it up perfectly.
The winner here was so aggressive.
God damn.
He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front.
Perfect.
As he gets the TKO victory here tonight.
What I love, that was just a knockout, but I'll take it.
We'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're gonna find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight. Just an incredible result for
him. Nailed him.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but
perfect.
Don't ignore all the work he did.
Knees the fuck out of him.
And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way.
Oh, we usually never finish it off too when we're in the full guard like that.
We send it inside now to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Fuck yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest.
Still, bitch. Still your UFC lightweight champion. Get fucked. Minute 04. Oh, it sucked. I love Jeremy went down thanks to that little knockdown. Hell yeah. Let's see if that was it. That was the end. That'd be a hell of a way to go out. Masvidal knee into the fucking inside the TKO. Nailed it. Perfect. Watch your back, I'm on smoke. Dodge the paps and do bolt. Boys on maximum bolts. Ain't no time to blind, man. No my team from here to Thailand. You man got that gun on fire, man. So you man got that gun on finance. Like, what's this? Rent this thing by your own. Use my paint to sting, fry your dome. Want me to send for them, mind the throne. Cliche, rep it ends, die alone. Cliche, run your gums and die broke. I don't buy in ones, I buy broke. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, go bust your gun, I like smoke. Rude boy, mind your gums, you might show that. Cough, cough, puff, puff, puff. Oh, now we're on to the other side of the belt. How far? I'm gonna say no. I think it's not gonna, I'm not gonna do it. Awesome. The Vieira. Yep. Fuck, man. I feel like even if they're buying like 200,000 per fight, we're like, that's still close as hell. Guess if it's 200, let's just say 200,000 buys per fight. You know, that's still 800,000. So just off of that alone, just from these past, so I guess it will come down to this next one. Next fight. Thank you all for watching. Hopefully I can keep it going until we get to that GOAT status. Fuck, man. I don't know if they're waiting for us to be 5 stars or what. If so, that shit's gonna be annoying as hell.